Oh, this is the garden, week 7. I believe I skipped 6, but these are the tomatoes. They're pretty huge. The eggplants are doing fabulously. There's beautiful purple flowers. And white flowers on the white eggplant. Beautiful. Very, very sharp. Herbs are doing great too, with a few exceptions. Some of those are obviously grass, which I will pull out. I'm not sure what that particular leaf is. So we'll have to see. Pepper. Basil. Beautiful. Can't wait for the tomatoes. Parsley. Dill is flowering, but that's fine because I'll be making garlic dill pickles, which will be great. Here's some tomatoes. Nicely shaded from the sun to develop. These are pretty tall. I'm almost 6 feet tall, and some of them are over my head. Wow. Pretty impressed. I've been cutting off everything that looks like has the spotted stuff on it. I need to do a couple more this afternoon after the sun goes down. But all in all, they're doing relatively well. Got some more stakes today to tie up these last few that sent out runners that were now producing fruit too. So I'm pretty happy with it. These leaves are beautiful. Wonder if you can do anything with the leaves from the eggplant. I did just recently read that you can make pesto out of blanched organic grape leaves, which we have plenty of. So I'm going to try that. I'll post a video of making it and then maybe even the tasting. That's it for today.